The Legend of Kharanaq. In ancient times, that is, when Bahram Gore was the king, once while hunting, his arrow hit the zebra's ear and it didn't die. By chance, a girl was around and said, "Doing good is filling." Bahram gets angry and orders his minister not to destroy the girl. But the minister is heartbroken and takes the girl to a faraway place. The girl stayed there for many years, and every morning she put a cow on her shoulder and went up a mountain until one day Bahram Pass fell in that direction, and she saw this scene and liked it and said, "Doing good is filling." And the minister is clever and remembers that years ago he ordered the killing of a girl for saying this sentence. Bahram expresses his regret, and the minister also says that this girl is the same girl. In short, Bahram is happy that the girl is alive and orders a castle to be built for her. And when the construction of the castle is finished, the girl, who has become an old woman, says to the castle door, "We open it and name the first person who entered the castle." When they open the door, the sun falls in the darkness of the castle, and they call the castle Kharanaq, which means the place of the rising or birth of the sun. In short, the local guide told us this until he came to the fact that since ancient times, on a certain day of the year, they had a ceremony to open the door and celebrate the entry of the sun into the castle. Until about 30 years ago, the castle door was stolen. The castle was still inhabited until then. Before you enter Kharanaq, or in the local dialect, Kharon, you don't expect this amount of wonder behind the outer wall. It is a different world, and you can feel the life and history everywhere. And how bitter it is, as if the roof and walls of Gelish were only supported by the life force of the people for these 1,000 years. And after leaving it, it surrendered to the rain and collapsed in on itself. But it is still so huge that it makes your mouth drop. Thank you.